micro recorder. Let's see.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
You're going to get away. Just for the
doctor. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We're at designated site 217. Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah. Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on, let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell.
one of Curry's men. Open it up.
Corporal.
Let's work.
Hello.
Keep moving.
Hey, yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, very good.
That's all I got today.
All right. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
That's it.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge.
Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. Okay, then. Gas it is. Corporal, stay safe out there. Corporal.
Sergeant. Sergeant. Later.